Hello. It is me, the Void. I've multiplied. So I have been really in the mood playing more of this. I looked up some tricks and some advice. And I've practiced a little bit. You might notice that I have one more achievement. That's simply because I succeeded in getting that drift challenge. I can later demonstrate how I did it. But yeah, it's tricky, but it's not impossible actually. It just really needs to get some getting used to. But yeah, I just woke up. And this is what I'm doing to wake up properly. Probably gonna be a short stream. Okay. Now, demultiply ourselves. Alright. Oops. Clicked out of the thing. And then we're gonna get to some gaming. No. Start with this.
Go ahead and pick a car and driver.
Now I also learned that the drivers do actually have different stats. And the difference is actually quite significant. Now she is more for beginners who are time ran out. Weird thing to add, but okay. Oh, it's because arcade and you only have a limited time to be on the arcade. Makes sense, I suppose.
Go ahead and pick a car.
Well, yeah, the short version is
Gus. Okay, let's have some fun.
The guy that I find the creepiest is actually the best, of course.
Here we go.
Get him.
Thanks. Take me to the cable car.
Okay, better hang on.
Go that way.
All right.
Oh, I'm watching you. Wow, you're a great driver.
Nothing I can't handle.
Now, the key is to just keep on dashing all the freaking time. He has terrible acceleration, but that doesn't matter if you have dashes going on.
Constant. Going the wrong way.
Go that way. All right. Can't you be more careful? Yeah. But you keep your eye out.
And his car is also a truck. Like, it barely can be stopped.
Come on, let's go. Can't you be more careful?
Just a tiny bit, come on.
Time bonus.
Bye.
Thanks.
Close
enough.
Hey.
You're not hurt.
Hey.
Hey, watch it, you idiot. Take me to the Can't you be more careful?
Hang on.
Can't you be more careful? Yeah! Ooh. Go back!
You're full of energy!
Come on, let's go!
Just shut up and relax!
That was some serious
drag! I can't handle!
Also, let me lower the volume a little bit of the game and just enjoy the music, my own music, a bit more. Because I already cannot have the original music from the game. And their constant blah is a bit annoying.
Let's go!
Unfortunately, you cannot turn off the voices separately.
Alright.
Stop I'm still not very good at this game, despite me having learned a couple of things.
Hey, could you park a little
so
closer?
Don't get me wrong, this is not gonna be an expert playthrough right now.
Come on, let's go.
Just shut up and you can
do this. Bye.
Thanks.
Not bad.
No, back
here. Right here.
Hey.
Take me to the helipad.
Okay, better hang on.
Oh, it's more careful.
Oh, that hurt.
Pay more attention.
Oh, that hurt. Pay more attention. Move it.
That way.
Up it again.
Dang.
Close enough.
Where's the next customer?
Damn, I need a beer. Hop in.
You know what you do. I want to go to the baseball stadium.
Okay, better hang on.
I want to go to the baseball stadium. Sure, the freaking error all of a sudden points to... Oh my god, that's
hey,
why.
Hey, hey.
I would have been able to do this if the arrow... Oh my god. Just point to the cliff, okay? Let me just jump the short way, please. Again, this is one of the cases where it would have been nice to have a minimap of sorts. Also, I'm still not the best at the dashing.
Let's have some fun.
Hey, gotta get that muscle memory.
Are you ready?
Here we go!
Back here.
Get in, get in.
Thanks! Take me to the cable car.
Okay, better hang on.
Go that way!
All right.
Didn't expect to get here so fast.
Let's roll.
Hey, this is great. Let's go.
Okay, thank me later.
Whoa, you hit him!
Yeah. Could you pay more attention? Come on, let's go.
All right, all right.
Yeah!
The jumps are so crazy now with that speed.
You're one hell of a driver!
Just doing my job. Right here.
Thanks. Take me to the yacht harbor.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah! Go that way.
You're full of energy.
Yeah. Whoa, that was some serious driving.
I can't handle.
Right here.
Good job. Take me to the original Levi's shop.
Here we go.
Oh, be more careful. Yeah. Oh, no, no.
All right, all right. Doing my job. Right here.
Thanks. Drive me down to the KFC.
Okay, here we go.
Could you keep your eye on the road?
Rainbow,
that was some serious
just
driving.
Doing my job. Right here.
Thanks. Take me to the church.
Okay, thank me later.
Could you keep your eye on the road?
Rainbow,
that was some serious
nothing
driving.
I can't handle.
Right here.
Thanks. I've got to get to the heliport.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah! Come on, let's go.
Just sit back and relax.
Rainbow,
wow, I didn't expect to get here so fast.
Today?
Hey, watch it, you idiot! Take me to the original device.
Okay, better hang on.
Yeah! Ghost
Walk! Oh, you all right. Let's move it.
You're full of energy.
Yeah! Time bonus!
You're one hell of a
just
driver!
Just doing my job.
Customers.
Taxi. Hey, wait up. Where are you going?
Hop in.
You know what you're doing. I gotta go to Tower Records.
Okay, thank me later.
Let me just turn around. Oh, I feel terrible at that.
Attention. Come on, let's go.
All right, all right.
Go that way.
What
are you, stupid?
Come on. Get off the car. My God.
You lousy driver.
Time's up.
That's fine.
All right.
I can do better.
Go ahead and pick a car and drive Gus.
Okay, let's have some fun.
Hey, it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go.
Are we leaving today?
Watch it, you nearly killed me. Take me to the cable car.
Okay, better hang on.
That was too dangerous! Careful! Go straight!
That way, huh?
Oh!
Didn't expect to get here so fast! Get in!
Thanks! Take me to the cable car at the bottom of the hill!
Here we go!
Move it!
Alright!
Don't want to hit the cable car. That thing cannot be moved.
Oh! Didn't expect to get here so fast.
You're not hurt. Let's go.
Watch
you're not hurt.
You didn't kill me. But I need to get to
thank me later.
Oh, that hurt! Pay more attention now.
Are we leaving today?
Hey, what's it? Take me to the original Levi's shop.
Here we go.
Go straight.
All right.
Well, can't you be more careful? Go straight.
That way, huh?
Come on, let's go.
That way.
Hop in again.
Thanks.
Close enough.
Come over here.
Hey, park a little closer. I need to go to Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Here we go.
Oh, that was too dangerous. Careful.
Didn't expect to get here so fast. Get in.
Thanks. Take me to the church.
Okay. Better hang on.
Need to pay more attention. That was some serious
driving. I can't handle.
Taxi. Get in.
Thanks. I've got to get to the heliport.
Okay, thank me later.
Yes! Whoa, you hit it!
What are you, stupid?
Time no one bonus.
Wow, right on I didn't expect to get here so fast!
Right here.
Thanks. Drive me down to the KFC.
Okay, better hang on.
Out of way.
Keep your eye on the road. Go that way.
All right, all right.
Hey, what's in front?
Yeah!
You blew time bonus.
You're one hell of a driver.
Something I can't handle.
Come on.
Get in, get in.
Thanks. Will you take me to the heliport?
Okay, here we go.
That was too dangerous. Careful. Move it.
All right.
That was too dangerous. Careful. Move it.
Just sit back.
No one cares
with me.
Didn't right expect to get here so fast.
You're not hurting. Let's go.
Take me to the Fila shop.
Okay. Thank me later.
Yeah! Would you keep your eye on the road? Let's move it.
All right.
Would you pay more attention? Come on. Let's go.
All right.
Would you pay more attention? Yeah! Go straight.
All right, all right.
Yeah! Whoa, you hit it!
Let's move it.
Just sit back and relax.
Did you pay more attention? Hey, hey, hey!
Well,
you
can't
lousy
driver!
Play.
Man, I need a beer.
Right here.
Thanks! Take me to the original Levi's shop.
Okay, here we go. All right, all right.
Watch it, you fool! Hey!
Calm down.
Come on, you have the chance.
Time's up.
Look at the time.
All right.
Feel not what.
Have some fun.
Hey, 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 it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go.
Are we leaving today?
Watch it, you nearly killed me. Take me to the cable car.
Okay,
up on the hill.
Thank me later.
All right, all right.
serious speed.
Just doing my job.
Right here.
Thanks. Take me to the cable car at the bottom of the hill.
Hang on.
Oh, look. Move it.
All right, all right.
Got the cable car.
No, right over there.
I'll get there.
Oh, that hurt. Pay more attention.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Close enough. Get in.
Thanks.
Okay, thank me later.
Oh, that hurt! Yeah. Pay more attention there! Oh, that was too
All
dangerous!
Right.
Careful! Oh, that hurt! Pay more attention there! Oh! Oh, watch me!
One bonus.
Didn't
right
expect
on
to
time.
Get here so fast.
Taxi.
Come over here.
Hey, park a little closer, drive me down to the KFC.
Okay, better hang on.
Yes!
Let's move it.
You're full of energy.
Ha ha ha! Make a left.
All right, all right.
Ha ha ha!
Ha ha ha!
Oh, that hurt. Did you pay more attention?
Hey, hey, hey! Up it again.
Thanks.
Close enough.
Hey, hey, hey!
Are we leaving today?
Hey, watch it! Take me to the church.
Okay, here we go.
Yes! Whoa! Go straight.
All right.
Whoa, that was some serious
drag. I can't handle. Get in, get in.
Thanks. I've got to get to the heliport.
Okay, better hang on.
Yeah, hey, hey. Make a right.
Just sit back and relax.
Stop.
You're one hell of a driver.
Just doing my job. Let's go!
Hey, watch it, you idiot! Drive me down to KFC.
Okay, here we go.
Hey, hey, hey! Go through
that way, huh?
Ah!
No one cares for me.
Wow! I didn't expect to get here so fast!
Let's go!
Hey, watch it, you idiot! Drive me down to the KFC.
Okay, here we go.
Need to pay more attention. Would you keep your eye on the road?
Hey, bonus. You too.
Thanks.
Close enough.
Hey, wait up.
Damn, I need a beer. Right here.
Thanks. I want to go to the baseball stadium.
Okay, better hang on.
Need to pay more attention. Go that way.
You're full of energy.
Yeah! Hey, what's go that way.
You're full of energy.
Stupid. Yeah!
Hey, what's your problem?
Did you keep your eye on the road? Go straight.
What
are you, stupid? Hey, hey, hey!
Where freaking is that stadium?
Suck.
All right, it's time to check out how you did today. Now let's take a look. Glasses, you don't belong down here. You
but you see the difference to the last stream that I had? What an improvement, I would say.
Money.
Still not great, but...
Gus!
Okay, let's have some fun.
Hey, 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 it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go!
Are we leaving today?
Watch it, you nearly killed me! Take me to the cable car.
Okay, better hang on.
Oh, watch it, you fool!
Didn't expect to get here so fast. Are we leaving today?
Watch it, you nearly killed me. Take me to the cable car at the bottom of the hill.
Okay, hang on.
Job.
Get in, get in.
Thanks. Take me to the original Levi's shop.
Better hang on.
Oh, be so careful. Woo-hoo! Let's go.
All right.
Oh, hey. That was dangerous. Careful.
Bye.
Thanks.
Close enough. Hop in.
Hey, this is great. Let's go to the park.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah.
Go back. What one of you? Stupid.
Would
you keep your eye on the road? Would you keep your eye on the road?
Wow,
I didn't expect to get here so fast!
Come over here!
Hey! Can't you stop closer? Take me to the original Levi's shop.
Better hang on.
Everybody has to add original to it. They really gotta make sure of that. I don't know if this shortcut is a shortcut.
Hey, bonus. You too.
Thanks.
Not bad. Let's roll.
Hey, this is great. Take me to the circle.
Okay, here we go. Ha ha ha.
Let's move it.
You're full of energy.
Yeah! Go that way.
Just sit back and relax. Whoa,
that was some serious
blood. Nothing I can't handle.
Right this here. Guy.
Thanks.
This is easy.
I gotta get to the heliport.
Okay, here we go.
Need to pay more attention. Did you keep your eye on the road?
Yeah! Okay, I'm just not stopping. I got an achievement, I suppose. Let's just end this.
Up and relax.
This is taking forever.
Shut up.
Okay, let's have some fun.
Hey, 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 it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go!
Get in, get in.
Thanks! Take me to the cable car,
okay,
up on the wall.
Better hang on.
Oh, that was too dangerous! Careful! Oh, that hurt!
That
pay more attention!
No one bonus.
Didn't
right
expect
on
to get here so fast!
Right here.
Good job. Take me to the cable car.
Okay. Here we go.
That hurt. Pay more attention. Oh, that was too dangerous. Careful. Move it.
That way.
That was some serious speed.
Nothing I can't handle.
You're not hurt. Let's go.
Watch it, honey. You need a kill, honey.
Okay, thank me later.
I'm not gonna be more careful. Oh, that hurts! Pay more attention there! Go straight, baby!
Alright!
Oh, no! Oh, that hurts! Pay more attention there! Yeah! Go that way, baby!
Alright, alright!
Oh.
One bonus.
Compares
with me.
Didn't expect to get here so fast.
Hey.
You're not hurt. Let's go.
Hey, watch it, you idiot. Take me to the original Levi's shop.
Okay,
yeah.
Later.
Need to pay more attention. Oh. Make a right.
You're full of energy.
Would to pay more attention.
Whoa,
that was some serious
just blood. Doing my job. Get in, get in.
Thanks. Take me to the church.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah!
To pay more attention.
Yeah!
You should keep your eye on the road.
Time bonus.
You're one hell of a driver.
Nothing I can't handle.
Okay. Then.
Right here.
Good job. Take me to the baseball stadium.
Okay, thank me later.
The stadium. Let's remember that there is a cliff. I should jump down from. Directly.
Honey, you need to stop driving.
Okay, thank me later.
I'm not gonna be more careful.
I'm
you're great, driver.
Just doing my job. Get in, get in.
Thanks. Go to the mall.
Okay, better hang on.
What are you, stupid?
Team bonus.
Up it again.
Hey.
Close enough.
No, that's it. No, that's it.
Get in, get in.
Hey.
I'm going to the
hospital. Okay. You're gonna need it.
Watch it, you punk ass!
Hey, hey, hey!
Oh, man!
Be more careful! Go straight!
Oh, you're full of energy!
Oh, man!
Hey, hey, hey!
Oh, well.
You damn suck! Look at
late.
The time!
Whoa, time's damn, I need a beer! Right here!
Thanks! Take me to the hotel!
Okay, thank me later.
Oh, that hurt! Pay more attention! Make a right!
All right, all right!
All right, indeed.
Go that way!
All right, all right!
That hurt! Pay more attention!
I don't know where is what. This area is completely unknown to me.
Just shut up and relax!
Move it! Hands up! Look at the time!
What? We got the A rank. Hell yeah!
Class A license. You play for-
pretty cool, but just one more step to the top. Think you can get there?
Okay, so there is some kind of S rank. Let's do this.
Alright. Go ahead and pick a con drive, Gus!
Okay, let's have some fun.
Hey, it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go!
Are we leaving today?
Watch it, you nearly killed me! Take me to the original Levi's shop. Move it!
Alright.
Oh, that hurt! Pay more attention! Let's go! That was too dangerous! Careful! Serious speed!
Nothing I can't handle.
It's... I hate driving in reverse.
You better pick someone up. You're gonna run out of time.
Hey, what? Take me to the station.
Okay, thank me later.
Yeah! Whoa, you hit it!
Yeah! Excellent! Keep it up!
That was a cool drift, but... why would I need it?
You should keep your eye on the road!
You got also a good combo. I think 20 was what I needed for a new achievement, and I just didn't get it. We're...
Are we leaving today?
Watch it, honey! You missed that driver!
Pretty slow.
Okay, thank me later.
Over there? Oh my god.
Pay more attention, though. I won't watch
it, you. Time bonus. Bye.
Oh, thanks.
Close enough.
Hey, here we go. Where you going?
Hey, over here.
Hey, you park a little closer. Drive me to the police station.
Okay, better hang on.
Go that way.
Just sit back and relax.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Not bad.
Oh,
you're not hurt. Let's go.
Watch it, honey. You're gonna stop
driving,
honey.
Okay, thank you,
lady. Oh, that hurt. Pay no attention there. Hey.
Hey.
Oh, that was too dangerous. Careful.
Hey.
Alright. Hey, hey!
Don't tell me I know.
How long do you
Don't worry. My god.
Hey, it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go!
Taxi! Wait, you've got to
right
pick
here.
Me up. Thanks! Take me to the original Levi's
okay,
shop.
Better hang on.
Yeah! Go straight! Oh, that was too dangerous! Careful! Oh, you hit it!
No one compares with me.
Didn't expect to get here so fast!
Let's roll.
You know what you're doing. Take me to the station.
Okay, better hang on.
Yeah! Excellent! Keep it up! Would you keep your eye on the road? What are you, stupid?
Yeah,
Come on, let's go.
You're full of energy.
I'm Modus.
You're one hell of a driver.
Just doing my job. You're not hurt. Let's go.
Watch it, honey. I need to go to the fire station.
Okay, thank me, lady.
Oh, yeah, here. Pay more attention, though.
All right.
Pay more attention there. Oh, let's go.
You're full of energy.
Oh, no. Oh, that hurt. Pay more attention there. Let's go.
That way, huh?
Oh, no. Yeah.
Hey.
Bonus. Oh, dear.
Close enough. Let's go.
Watch it. Can you take me to the cafeteria?
Okay, here we go.
Yeah. Oh, that's too dangerous. Careful. Go straight, baby.
Just sit back and
no one compares
with me.
Didn't expect to get this so fast.
Right here.
Thanks. Get me out of here.
Okay, here we go.
Well, can't you be more careful?
Whoa, you need
more energy.
Need to pay more attention.
Whoa, you hit it.
Team bonus.
I've been again.
Thanks.
Close enough.
Are we leaving today?
Watch it, honey. You need to take me to the park, baby.
Okay. Better hang on.
Hey! Oh! Oh, baby! Hey! Oh! Let's go!
All right, all right.
Okay! Oh, that hurt! Pay more attention, baby!
Bye.
Close enough.
Record.
Are we leaving today?
Watch it, honey. Honey, can you take me to the hotel?
Okay. Thank me later.
Oh! I'm gonna be more careful.
That's a freaking arrow, man. Try.
Hey, it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go.
Insanity.
Let's go.
Watch it. You nearly killed me. Take me to the original Levi's shop.
Thank me, lady.
It's more crazy taxi time. Learn some tricks. Give me some real mad speed. And also, I'm a little bit better at drifting. Don't mind this. Don't mind my parking though.
Right here.
Thanks. Get me out of here.
Okay. Thank me later.
What? Driver games. Yes. It is. It is a driver game.
Stupid.
Oh my god. I don't know where I'm going. Let's restart this.
Hey, it's time for some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go!
You're not hurt. Let's go!
But how are you doing? Just fine. Well, not more than
better hang on.
Afternoon. Get the drift. Let's restart this.
Hey, it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go!
Are we leaving today?
Watch it, you nearly killed me! Take me to the original Levi's shop.
Here we go.
Go attention.
Mountain of Laundry. Hope you will be successful at conquering that mountain.
Go straight.
All right.
Yes. Let's move it.
All right.
I get you. Doing laundry is not fun. And then it just piles up more and more until you have no other choice but to do laundry.
Could you keep your eye on the road? Go that way.
All right.
Or maybe it's just me? Is it just me?
Could you pay more attention?
No one compares with me.
Getting too much into my speech? All right. Let's see. Let's lower this a little bit. Like this much. Let me know if this is better.
Hey, over here!
Hey, could you park a little closer? Get me out of here.
Okay, whoa. Here we go. Ha
ha ha! Let's move it.
You're full of energy.
Hey, pay more attention.
Wonderful.
Come on, let's go.
All right.
Yeah.
Time bonus.
Bye.
Thanks.
Not bad. Right here.
Good job.
Thank you for letting me know, Pete.
Stop traveling, huh?
Okay, thank me later.
Oh, that was too dangerous. Careful.
The wrong way. What's the plan for today? Well, after this dream, I'm just gonna work on some more commissions.
Let's roll.
Some more emotes.
Take me to the original Levi shop.
Here we go.
And other than that, okay, I forgot that I need to curve around there. Maybe I will make some recordings. I'm not sure.
You're not hurt. Let's go.
Watch it! You nearly killed me. Take me to the original Levi shop.
Better hang on.
Yeah. Go that way.
Go
I didn't get the drift.
Oh, well. That was too dangerous. Careful. I'll be more careful. Go that way.
That way, huh?
Juju. Hey, hey, Juju. How do you do?
Easy, buddy. Are you ready?
Here we go.
Are we leaving today?
Watch it, you nearly killed me. Take me to the original Levi's
okay.
shop.
Here we go.
Oh, be more careful. Yeah. That hurt. Pay more attention. Move it.
All right.
Didn't expect to get here so fast.
Robert. Sub-sub-team.
Right here.
Thanks. Get me out of here.
Okay. Better hang on.
Would you keep your eye on the road?
Sub-sub-team, conqueror of the laundry mountains.
Whoa, you hit it.
Go that way.
Just sit back and relax.
No one compares with me.
Wow! Right on I didn't expect to get here so fast. Hey,
you're not hurt. Let's go.
Get me out of here.
Okay, here we go.
I'm also sorry that I'm not able to talk as much. This requires a little bit of concentration. Yes, there is some... It's not just absolute chaos, there is some control that I have over it. Not a whole lot. Oh my god, where?
What are you, stupid?
What if I am?
Would you pay more attention? Go that way.
You're full of energy.
Oh my god.
Would you keep your eye on
where even do I need to go? I'm gonna run out of time. Fought zombies the whole night. Uh-huh.
Here we go.
I hope just in video games.
Let's go.
Watch it, you nearly killed me. Take me to the original Levi's shop.
Here we go.
Full of energy.
How dare this car be in my way?
Take me to the station.
Okay, here we go.
Whoa, you're getting a fat tip for that. Would you keep your eye on the road? Yahoo! Let's move it.
All right.
Not the way I wanted to go? Oh, well, we're going on an adventure now. Get ready. This is not a shortcut at all. Oh my god. Let's restart. Hidden passages, like in Twisted Metal. I don't know Twisted Metal. But here and there, there are some sort of shortcuts. Like crazy jumps that you do over whole blocks of houses. That sort of stuff.
Come over here.
Hey, could you park a little closer? Get me out of here.
Okay.
Could you poke a little closer? I don't want to go like 20 steps. Oh my gosh.
All right, all right.
Whoa, you hit it.
Hey, hey. Could you keep your eye on the road? That was some serious
driving. Just doing my job. Right here.
Good job. I need to get to the station.
Okay, here we go.
Move it, baby.
You're full of energy.
I can't see that I need to take a curve when I'm going uphill. It's just can't see beyond that hill. A little bit too early.
Just sit back and relax.
Oh my god.
Hey, you're going the wrong way. Follow the arrows.
Okay, need to start again.
Hey, it's time.
Need for Speed 1.
Buddy,
what console was that again?
Right here.
Thanks.
PlayStation 2?
Take me to the original Levi's
okay,
shop.
Here we go.
If so, then there might be some RetroAchievements for it too. I totally know what I'm doing. Mm-hmm.
Come on, let's
I'm
go.
A professional. On the PC, yeah. I remember also that it was on the PC.
Oh, baby. Go straight, baby.
You're full of energy.
But that is not really possible with RetroAchievements.
Just sit back and relax.
Oh, that was too dangerous.
The freaking stadium or station. It's always the one that messes me up.
Pay more attention, man.
Like, where do I need to freaking go? Where the hell is it? My god.
Hey, 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 it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready? Here we go.
Yes, not a good start.
To the original
okay,
Levi's shop.
Here we go.
Oh, you hit it! That hurt! Pay more attention! Again!
Oh, God.
All right.
Oh, that was too dangerous! Careful!
This is really a bad start. Oh, my God.
Hey, it's time to make some
Let me actually look up. Need for the speed. Right. What do we have here? Quite a lot. The series. Okay, let's see. So what do we have here? My god, there are so many listed. What even? So we got Need for Speed 2 and Need for Speed 3 for the PlayStation 1. Where is Need for Speed 1? It's like Need for Speed Underground and Undercover and Porsche Black Edition, Most Wanted, High Stakes, Road Challenge, Own the City. My god, there are so many. Those are, you know, just the older consoles, mostly PlayStation 1 and 2, and Game Boy Advance. Well, we have a wide variety of choices. I'm just gonna add Need for Speed 2 and 3, just the normal ones, and then we'll see what else we can play out of this crazy list. And then you also mentioned Twisted Metal. Let me see. Twisted Metal for the PlayStation 1. Mm-hmm. As achievements. Let me add this too. Original NFS, Neverhood, etc. Impossible to get. I don't know those. Oh, Need for Speed. Okay, yeah. Possible to get, yeah. So Need for Speed 1. For what console was it? Or was it even a console? Was it just PC, perhaps? No, wait, it is for also for the PlayStation 1. MS-DOS, Windows, 3DO, Saturn, and PlayStation 1. Why is it not listed here then? Need for Speed. Weird. We got all sorts of different Need for Speeds, but not the very first one. It's not even listed. Like, often there are games listed without RetroAchievements. It's not even on here. It's weird. I don't know. But we can play the second one. Might be better anyways. I don't know. What's Neverhood? Okay, nothing shows up here. Ah, Windows game. Ah. Oh, I might have seen this one before. The playthrough. Don't know. I don't remember who it played. Who played it? Maybe back then when I was still watching Game Grumps.
Conspiracy! Seriously?
Yeah. Game conservation is surely a thing that is an issue. Especially nowadays, since so much mad stuff is just being produced, and as soon as the support for whatever platform is gone, the game is gone. Nobody cares about it anymore. I mean, just think about the thousands and thousands of games for mobile.
Didn't expect to get here so fast.
Sure, a lot of them are trash.
Come over here. Hey, can't you stop close? Get me out of here.
But, you know, when they're taken away from the the Apple shop and the Android shops. Like, are they just gonna be gone forever? Who is gonna conserve them? Who's gonna make sure that later generations can also enjoy them? Fine, I will get you. Even though you want to go to the station, and I hate the station. Let's try to find a good way to the station, shall we? Not this way. You know what? Maybe. I mean, it would make sense, right? You go along the tracks and you get to the station, and there it is. That was maybe that was even the intended way. But oh my god. What kind of weird station is that, however? I think there were no streets connected to it at all. Oh my god.
Hey, it's crazy, buddy. Are you ready? Here we go!
Get up, let's go! And yeah, it's not just the mobile games, of course. Let's also think about all of the DOS games that were produced. There were a ton. So many of them. And once again, a lot of them are trash. Yes. But there's just so many games that you've never heard of. There's just complete abandonware. The makers of the game also just don't care about it anymore. And it is through dreams, like Mr. Grande, for example, that I'm able to experience some of those long abandoned games.
Go that way. What are you, stupid?
Whoa, you hit it!
Would you keep your eye on the road? That hurts. Would you pay more attention?
Bear. Oh, go yes.
All right.
Team mode.
Up it again.
Thanks.
Not bad.
You're not hurt. Let's go.
What? It's okay. Just drive.
Okay. Better hang on.
Move it.
All right.
Let's go.
All right. All right.
It hurt. Pay more attention. Move it.
All right.
Bye.
Thanks.
Not bad.
Are we leaving today?
Hey, watch it, you idiot. Get me out of here.
Okay, Lenin Tower is also a little bit awkward to get to.
Yeah. Come on, let's go.
All right.
You should keep your eye on the road.
Would have loved to get that ramp. Really would have.
Keep your eye on the road. Make a left.
All right.
Whoa, you hit it.
This ain't gonna be it either. I imagine some enthusiastic mind might try to go into a conservation station. Deny that. But struggle to maintain the cost of maintaining the website running. Yeah, there are actually charities that aim to conserve abandoned ware and then put them on websites and all sorts of stuff. There are also websites for all sorts of DOS games, for example, where you can play them directly on the website.
Go straight.
All right, all right.
Like they have an inbuilt DOS box. You don't need to set anything up. You just play. You just start it, and there you go. And on it, I was able to find some of the DOS games that I played as a kid. Otherwise, would not be able to find at all. I wasn't able to find all of the games that I played back then. And a lot of times I just don't know what their titles are. Most of the time, actually.
Get in.
Thanks.
Those websites, yeah.
Get me out of here.
Okay, thank me later.
I think there are also websites that let you directly play with an inbuilt console emulator.
Thanks.
Not bad. Steals all the stuff. Vincent, I'll put you.
Get in.
Good job. Take me to the pot, baby.
Okay. Better hang on.
Okay. Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, that's too dangerous. Careful. Oh, that hurt. Pay more attention there.
That was a bit too early.
Just doing my job. Come over here.
Hey, can't you stop close up? Stop driving, honey.
Okay, better hang on.
Oh, that was too dangerous. Careful. Okay.
Yes. That one feels great. Freaking bus. Who needs buses anyways, right? Am I right? It's okay, just take a bath. Okay.
Hey, it's time to make some
conversing with Eric and Ratner helps to uncover the name of that ancient game one's looking for. Be knowledgeable about stuff. Yeah, he knows a lot about them retro games. He has well deserved his name. You fixed your wet sock? You can't. I heard to kick the hand dry. Good luck to you, Juju.
Right here.
Good job. Take me to the original Levi shop.
Thank me later.
Oh, and Santi cannot keep all of the socks forever.
You're full of energy.
Someday you will retrieve your socks again, Juju.
Get in.
Good job. Take me to Pizza Hut.
Okay, better hang on.
Sponsored by Pizza Hut.
All right.
Get your mediocre pizza today.
Yeah.
Did I say mediocre? I actually meant sub mediocre.
Right here.
Where's the next customer? So awkward.
Ratchet, you nearly killed me! I need to go to the field shop!
Okay, better hang on.
Move it!
Alright, alright.
Oh, we're going this way.
Pay more attention.
Like it or not. Well, I don't like it. Oh my god.
Oh, that was too dangerous! Careful!
Hey, you're going the wrong way! Follow the arrow!
Yeah, oh, that was too dangerous!
Where do I even need to go? I don't understand.
You're full of energy.
Yeah! Oh, that hurt! Pay more attention!
I really don't understand. My god, sometimes it's so confusing. Found a sock museum. Yeah, let's get some donations for that. All of those abandoned socks, they need a place too, just like those abandoned games. Sits a pile of socks, just digs in and it goes to sleep. Ah, that's your motivation. Still wet and now sweaty too. Oh my. Except fermented. That's a way to conserve them. Just
right
ferment
here.
All of them.
Good job. Take me to the original.
It'll last forever.
Here we go. Hey, go straight.
It looks socks. Mm-hmm.
Go reverse.
Bye.
Thanks.
Get in.
Thanks. Take me to the station.
Okay, here we go.
Let's move it.
All right.
Go straight.
Ooh, all right.
Yeah. Could you keep your eye on the road? Yeah! Make a right.
All right.
Could you keep your eye on the road?
A freaking fence!
Hey! Go that way.
That way, huh?
The one boat has to be.
Wow! I didn't expect to get here so fast!
You're not hurt. Let's go.
Watch it. You nearly kicked me. Drag me to the cafeteria.
Okay. Hey, you're going the wrong way. Follow the arrow.
Hey.
Move it.
You're full of energy.
Let's go.
All right.
Oh. It's not.
Go straight.
What a good place to be at.
Oh, watch it, you fool.
Let's hope that this is the right way.
All right.
Probably not. Okay. Not doing too hot. Wonderful, hello.
Take me to the original Levi's.
I'm not a fish. I know that that confusion can be easily done. You know, fish, cat.
Alright, alright.
Very similar. But how are you doing? I am a fish. Well, if you say so.
Come over here.
Hey, can't you stop closer?
Greetings to America, then.
Okay, here we go.
Go straight.
That way.
That was some serious speed.
Just doing my job. Let's go!
Hey, watch it, you idiot! Take me to the original Levi's
okay,
shop.
Better hang on.
Hey, would you keep your eye on the road?
Don't mind my terrible driving.
Yeah. Would you keep your eye on the road?
Hey, bonus.
That was some serious
driving. Doing my
yep.
job.
Crazy taxi. Doris, crazy. This is the first time that I'm playing this. Well. Technically the second time.
Hey, over here.
It's the second stream.
Okay, thank me later.
But yeah, it's a fun game. Once you get used to the controls, which I still haven't fully. But sure gets crazy. With this game, it is a hard game to master. That much I can already tell.
Watch it, you need to take me to the original Levi's shop.
Here we go.
The controls are not really anything that I'm used to. It's not like the other racing games that I've played. Around.
Let's move it.
All right.
Yeah. Yeah. Can't you be more careful?
No, I cannot actually. I'm not capable of it.
Go straight.
All right.
Yeah.
I'm bonus.
You're one hell of a driver.
Just doing my job right here.
Thanks.
Take me to! Okay, thank me later.
Oh, man!
That's it now! That's it now!
Ah, damn it. Damn it.
I said that it will be controlled.
Thank you for the follow.
Are we leaving today?
Watch it, Clinton. I need to get to the
Okay,
arrow.
Here we go.
Hey, you're going the wrong way. Follow the arrow.
Trying to, yeah,
right.
Just get a good ranking right now.
Okay.
At least A. Not doing a great job, but this is also for practice. I have no idea where I'm going.
Alright, alright.
There. This way? Mars is still not very good at getting the dashes. Oh boy. Yeah. I like to play this game when I want to go outside, but I don't want to use legs or brain. Yeah. Same dude. But that applies to a lot of games. Make this cat orange? Nope, this is a void cat. Or is this a comment on me having only one brain cell? That is, I suppose, also accurate. But you know, void cats also are capable of having only one brain cell. Crazy Taxi 2. I would love to try some of the later games for sure. I'm having fun with this one. Don't mind me.
Get in.
Good job. I need to get to the station.
Okay, better hang on.
Station again. This time we know.
Let's
go through the tunnel.
All right,
all right. I'm gonna be more careful. Yo, amazing! Oh, that's too dangerous. Careful! I'm gonna punch you.
Awkward. Oh my.
Thanks.
I have to go. Dad's friend is heading towards our house and we'll probably talk about my dad. Political stuff. Oh, I don't know why they like politics so much. I'm sorry about that. But I still hope that you're gonna have a nice day. Despite it. I feel it with you, especially this year in the US election year. Oh my god. We also have elections this year here in Austria, but it's not that freaking heated in comparison. At least.
Watch it,
alright. Thank you for dropping by, dude.
Okay, better hang on.
Don't fool. Alright. To keep your eye on the road.
Yeah! Yeah!
What are you, stupid?
Oh yeah, Vincenti, Juju, are you still here?
Whoa.
Of course, I have a little question for you both.
Yeah. What are you, stupid?
Hey! You lousy driver!
Sure. I want to ask if you would mind becoming a mod.
Go that way,
all right.
The main reason is, and this is a bit stupid, but I'm running out of VIP badges. So I want to convert some of the VIP badges to mods. And oh, I didn't stop in the freaking zone. Oh well. And I trust you both. And I don't expect anything really from you. It's just, you just have a mod sword and that's it. I can do the mod stuff still myself. It's fine. But yeah. If you say no, then it's totally fine too. No big deal.
Let's go!
Alright, alright.
I'm watching you, fool! Wow, you're a great driver!
Nothing I can't handle. Hey, over here!
Hey, hey! Park a little closer. It's okay, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Nice drift, not exactly what I wanted to do.
Up it again, so close enough.
Are we leaving today?
Hey, watch it, you idiot! Take me to the original Levi's shop.
Okay, better hang on.
So keep your eye on the road. Yeah! Go straight.
Yeah.
That was some serious driving.
Just doing my job. Come over here.
Good move, one. Could see the need for help when you do an intensive achievement run. Being in the middle of it and then a bad actor comes in. Yeah, if an extreme case like this happens, then I would appreciate some help with it, of course. But it's rare enough anyways. But yeah, thank you, Vincenti. But let me then change this. Yeah, I will ask some other people too, of course. There is no expectation at all that you show up at every stream or something so that you can do the mod stuff. Really, really, it's totally fine. Roles manager, there we go. Moderator. There we go. Should change now. And thank you again. Alright.
Just drive. Okay, here we go. Go that way. You're full of energy.
Ray, you know how to
die!
Ray,
that was too dangerous! Careful! Oh.
No one cares with me.
That was right on time.
Take this way.
Hey, over here.
Hey, can't you stop?
You have to power now.
Thank me later.
Oh! Uh-huh. Go that way.
You're full of energy.
Move it!
You're full of energy.
Yeah! Go that way!
You're full of energy!
I'll watch it, you fool! Oh! Go straight!
That way!
Ah, completely missed that one.
Tremble in fears.
Wait, we got to
right here.
Thanks. Take me to the original Levi's shop.
Here we go.
Go straight.
All right.
Let's go.
All right.
You're amazing.
No one bonus. Bonus.
Didn't expect to get here so fast.
Right here.
Thanks. Get me out of here.
Okay. Better hang on.
Go that way.
All right, all right.
Yeah! Could you keep your eye on the road? Let's move it.
All right, all right.
Whoa, you hit it.
Yeah! Keep your eye on the road. Yeah!
Woo!
Excellent. Keep it up.
No one bonus.
Wow.
I didn't expect to get here so far. You know what you're doing. Get me out of here.
Okay. Here we go.
Whoa. Yeah! Go that way.
All right. All right.
What are you, stupid? Could you keep your eye on the road?
All right, all right.
Would you pay more attention?
You're going the wrong way. Follow the arrow.
Make a left.
All right, all right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that hurt. Would you pay more attention?
Whoa, you hit it.
Oh boy, I completely missed that one.
Yeah.
Hey, you're going the wrong way. Follow the arrow.
What are you, stupid? What are you, stupid? Go straight.
You're full of energy.
Hey.
Don't worry. Relax. Let's move it. Don't worry.
Damn.
Oh, well.
You lousy driver.
Hey, what's your problem?
Are we leaving today?
Hey, watch! Get me out of here!
Okay, here we go.
Could you pay more attention? Could you keep your eye on the road? Could you pay more attention? Come on, let's go!
All right, all right.
Yeah! Could you pay more attention? Come on, let's go!
All right, all right.
Would you pay more attention?
Well, damn it.
Can't you be more careful?
Time bonus.
Hop it again,
thanks.
Not bad. Get in, get in.
Thanks. I need to go to Kentucky Fried
okay.
Chicken.
Here we go.
That hurt. Pay more attention. You hit it!
Oh, welcome back.
Let's go!
Just shut up and relax.
No one cares with me.
Didn't expect to get here so fast.
Go, are we leaving today?
Watch it. Just drive.
Okay, better hang on.
Oh, that hurt. Pay more attention. Let's go.
All right.
There's only so much attention that I can pay here, buddy. Still sucking at it.
Okay. All right.
Boom. Why did you come here?
The time's running out.
Move it.
Oh, yeah. All right.
Yes. It's over.
Be mad.
Move it. Move it.
Hello.
Your timely transformation as I'm breathing fire right now added some outdated extra thought to my dish. Ooh, extra dangerous now.
Game over.
And a sword. Oh my gosh. I might have made you too powerful now.
Yeah, I am playing this for the first time. My very first playthrough.
Go ahead and pick a car and driver. Gus!
Okay. Let's have some fun.
In the second stream, and in between the first and second stream, I looked up some tricks and some advice.
Thanks. Take me to the original Levi's.
That's why I'm playing Gus, and that's why it's gotten a bit better compared to the first stream. Still not great though.
Just doing my job. Get him, get him.
Good job.
This is the Dreamcast version, actually. And I'm playing this with RetroAchievements that you can see to the right.
Not bad.
A fun little way to play those old games.
Hey, don't you stop close. Stop driving, huh?
Okay, thank me later.
Hey. Oh, that was too dangerous. Right.
Welcome back to do.
The bully or no?
Juju, I also want to ask you, would you like to become a mod? I need to free up some... free up some VIP badges. And also, I trust you, and it's good to have more mods here. But there is not really any expectations. You don't have to show up at every stream or do all the mod stuff constantly. Like, seriously, it's all chill.
Right here.
Thanks. Drive me to the police station.
Okay, thank me later.
Come on, let's go.
All right, all right.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Would you pay more attention? Go straight.
All right, all right.
Oh.
Yeah!
It's not the right way.
Go that way.
All right, all right.
That was weird. I love how freaking crazy the physics become sometimes. Sometimes, I say, all the time.
Come on, let's go.
All right.
Yeah, didn't jump over it. Where is the freaking place?
Here. Go straight.
That way.
Hey, hey, hey!
Maybe next time.
All right. Original, yeah, yeah. I mean, thanks to emulators, it's all pretty easy. So, let's see. Would be honored. It just beware that I work during the day, so I'm very much on. Yeah, yeah. It's again, no expectations at all. It's just feel like just same thing. You just have now a sword next to you. That's all. And thank you. Appreciate it.
No, you're cool. Eh.
Well, I mean, yes, I totally have the Dreamcast and the original game. Yes.
Come over here.
Hey, can't you stop closer? Can you take me to the cafeteria?
Okay, thank me later.
Yeah! Oh, that was too dangerous. Careful. Let's go.
All right, all right.
Oh, yeah. Too dangerous. Careful.
Didn't make it again. This is probably the wrong way anyways. That was a mess.
Bye.
Not bad.
Get in. Get in.
Thanks. Get me out of here.
Okay. Better hang on.
Go that way.
You hit it.
That hurt. You should pay more attention.
Wrong way again.
Did you keep your eye on the road? Hey, hey, hey!
Don't worry. Relax. I'm moving.
Calm down.
I was right there. A new game pop-up called Taxi Chaos. It's like, we'll see that Taxi Chaos is Crazy Taxi, but bad. Ah, it's too bad.
Hey, it's time.
Battery's low. All right, don't let it die on me.
Right.
Have
here.
A good one, dude.
Good job. Take me to the original Levi's shop.
I'm watching you, fool.
Kind of curious.
Let's roll.
What they do in that game, Taxi Chaos.
Okay, thank me later.
Why is it so bad? Does it have like realistic physics? Ew.
You should keep your eye on the road. Let's move it.
You're full of energy.
Whoa. Hey, go straight.
All right, all right.
Would you keep your eye on the road?
Yeah!
Hey, whoa,
that was some serious
just
drugs.
Just doing my job. Let's roll.
You're cool. Take me to the fire station.
Okay, better hang on.
Move it!
All right.
closer. I need to get to the station.
Okay, here we go.
Where's the next customer? Here. This is over. Catching my drift? No? Oh. Customers, hello? Okay, let's frickin'
Tony Hawk's Pro Taxi Driver.
Top tier Muzak. Oh dear. Not quite top tier.
Right here.
Good job. Take me to the original Levi shop.
Better hang on.
Move it.
You're full of energy.
Yeah. Go straight!
Alright, alright.
Oh, that hurt! Pay more attention! Wow, you were a great driver!
Oh my god, the camera.
Hey, wait up! Where are you going?
Are we leaving today?
Hey, watch it! Get me out of here!
Okay, thank you.
Another copy of Mario? No.
Go straight.
Not at all.
Keep your eye on the
please,
road.
Nintendo. You'd spare me.
Would you pay more attention? Move it.
Just sit. No one's moving.
Wow, I didn't expect to get here so fast. Hey,
you're not hurt. Let's go.
Hey, watch it, you idiot.
I didn't expect to come here with a broken neck. Well, a lot of unexpected things happen. That's just life, dude.
Make a right.
All right.
Would you pay more attention?
No one voted with me.
What?
Nice flip, dude.
Right here.
Good job. Can you take me to Tower Records?
Okay, here we go. Get in.
Good job. Just drive.
Okay. Thank you later.
Boom. Woo.
Oh, man.
Not that hard. Pay more attention.
Oh, man.
Move it.
All right.
Arrow has completely confused me again.
Under control. Yo, how long does it take? No worries, really.
Messed it up.
Sometimes
I do pretty well. And then there is just one customer that I completely mess up.
Take me to the original Levi's shop.
Completely messing up the whole run. Cars have to be in my way. How rude.
Here we go.
Let's go!
All right.
Yeah! Oh, that hurt! Pay more attention then! Move it, baby!
You're full of energy!
Yeah!
Was not.
Just shut up and relax.
I'm bonus. You're great, driver.
Nothing I can't handle.
Awkward.
Let's roll.
You cool.
Just drive.
No, you.
Okay, here we go.
Move
Move it! Move it!
All right, all right.
Oh, dear!
Got you now! Got you now!
You're full of energy.
Bye.
Thanks. Not bad.
Hop in.
Hey, this is great. Get me out of here.
Okay. Thank me later.
Ooh, that hurt. Would you pay more attention? Come on, let's go.
All right, all right.
Would you keep your eye on the road?
I don't have speed.
Well, can't you be more careful? Whoa!
Ha ha ha!
Whoa! Yes. What? Can't you be more careful?
Hop in again.
Hey.
Not bad. Right here.
Can you take me to Tower Records?
Okay, here we go.
Just taking a shortcut.
All right.
A wet shortcut.
Pay more attention now. Yes! Oh, baby! Go straight, baby!
All right.
Okay!
Bye.
Close
enough. Damn, I need a bear. Get in, get in.
Time,
take me now.
Okay, get it.
Thank me later.
Hey, hey, hey!
Be back.
Run it up, dog. Yes, get out of
control.
Move it, move it.
All right.
I'm really not doing too great. It's weird, like in the arcade version, I did pretty decently, and in this one, I'm just terrible. Well, how about we try to do some crazy box challenges? So I completed this one with the drifting. It was actually not that hard once you finally understand how the controls work. Get customer to the destination within the time limit.
Ready?
Simple enough, right?
Go. It's okay, just drive.
Okay, hang on.
Oh, it's going zigzag. All right.
Let's go.
Yeah, I got it.
You just freaking glue to the wall sometimes, and it's just nothing you can do.
Ready?
Go!
Hurry, just drive!
Okay, hang on.
Make a right!
Just shut up and let's roll!
Go that way!
Yeah, I got it! Shut up and let's roll.
Time's running out.
Make a run.
Yeah, we'll be right there.
There we go.
That was some serious speed.
I told you so.
Cool, you did it. No new
there we go.
Here.
Without falling into the sea, take the customer to the destination within the time limit.
Ready?
You don't want to take a bath?
Go!
Come on, let's move!
Okay, hang on!
Go straight!
Just shut up and let's roll!
Let's move it!
Yeah, I got it!
Ready?
Oh boy.
Go!
Let's go!
Okay, hang on.
Go straight.
Just shut up and let's roll.
Oh boy.
Ready?
You have to drift while
just drive.
Going on the ramp. It's not easy.
Go straight.
Just shut up and let's roll.
Make a right.
Too much.
get me out of here.
Okay, hang on.
Go straight.
Just shut up and let's roll.
Oh my god.
Ready? Go!
Let's boogie.
Okay, hang on.
Let's boogie woogie.
Go straight.
Just shut up and let's roll.
Let's move it.
Yeah, I got it.
Go straight.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
Ready? Go!
Come on, let's move.
Okay, hang on.
Go.
Nah.
Ready? Go!
Let's go!
Okay, hang on.
Make a left.
Just shut up and let's roll.
Let's move it.
Yeah, I got it.
Oops.
Ready? Go!
Just drive.
Okay, hang on.
Go straight.
Just shut up and let's roll.
Let's move it.
Yeah, I got it.
Go straight.
Yeah, I got it.
Would you keep your eye on the road? Let's move it.
Ah. Oh my god, the last one is freaking crazy.
Go!
Get me out of here.
Okay, hang on.
Go straight.
Just shut up and let's roll.
Yeah.
Ready?
Let's boogie.
Okay, hang on.
Yeah.
Ready? Go!
Come on, let's move.
Okay, hang on.
Go straight.
Just shut up and...
Damn it.
Ready? Go!
Let's go!
Okay, hang on.
Go straight.
Just shut up and let's roll.
Let's move it.
Yeah, I got it.
Ready? Go!
Just drive.
Okay, hang on.
Go straight.
Just shut up and let's roll.
Let's move it.
Yeah, I got it.
Make a right.
Yeah, I got it.
Ready? Go!
Get me out of here.
Okay, hang on.
Ready? Go!
Let's boogie.
Okay, hang on.
Go straight.
Just shut up and let's roll.
Move it.
Yeah, I got it.
Go straight.
Yeah, I got it.
Ready? Go!
Come on, let's move.
Okay, hang on.
Ready? Go!
Let's go!
Okay, hang on.
Left.
Ready? Go!
Just drive.
Okay, hang on.
Go straight.
Just shut up and let's roll.
Ready? Go!
Get me out of here.
Okay, hang on.
Make a left.
Just shut up and let's roll.
Move it.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Make a right.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
The huge cinnamon roll at work. Ooh, nice.
Ready? Go!
Let's boogie.
Okay, hang
on. Enjoy. It's been such a long time that I had one.
Go straight.
Just shut up and let's roll.
Let's move it.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Go straight.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Good luck. It's been saved.
Ready?
Joy.
Come on, let's move.
Okay, hang on.
The shiny, yes. And so sharp. Oops, that was in reverse.
Go!
Let's go!
Okay, hang on.
Just drive.
Okay, hang on.
Go straight.
Just shut up.
Look, that's not gonna beat.
Go.
Get me out of here.
Okay, hang on.
Don't worry, I don't have a driving license and I never plan on getting one.
Go.
Let's boogie.
Okay, hang on.
Come on, let's move.
Okay, hang on.
And that don't get the drift.
Go!
Let's go!
Okay, hang on.
Why not? Because I live in a city. No need for it. Also, I really don't want to drive a car.
Let's move it.
Yeah, yeah.
Just the thought of it makes me really anxious.
Go straight.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Ready?
And you know, environmental blah blah and so forth.
Just drive.
Okay, hang on.
Go straight.
And just expensive.
Shut up and let's roll.
Ah.
Ready? Go.
Get me out of here.
Okay, hang on.
Oh boy.
Go!
Let's boogie!
How okay, course to get yours?
Go straight!
Just shut up and let's
My
go.
Uncle also would have wanted me to get one, but
let's move
nah.
it.
Yeah, yeah.
There's just
it.
No reason.
Ready? Go!
Come on, let's move!
Okay, hang on.
Go straight.
Just shut up and let's roll.
Make a left.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Go straight.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Go straight.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Not gonna be it. Doesn't matter. Alright.
Ready? Go!
Let's go!
No, this is not the soundtrack. You can see the title and the other information also on the right side, above the chat. This is just music that I have on my computer. Various soundtracks. I cannot really play the original soundtrack of this game because it's not VOD safe. It has a lot of licensed music.
Ready? Go!
Just drive!
Okay, hang on!
Ah, you can't really see it. I'm sorry then.
Go straight!
Just shut up and let's roll!
Let's move it!
Yeah, yeah, I got it!
Go straight.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
The original soundtrack has just a bunch of, I think, like pop song, not pops, punk songs and hip hop stuff and so on and so forth. I'm kind of close.
Let's give it another go. Good luck. Ready? Go!
Get me out of here.
Enjoy them regardless. That's good. I'm glad that you like my collection. Close. Look at the time. Look at how much time I had left. Ah.
Come on, let's move.
Okay, hang on.
The key is actually to get the drifts right, not so much the speed. Actually, with too much speed, I mess it up. But too little speed is also not good. Recently woke up.
Go straight.
And I was really in the mood for playing more of this and streaming.
Let's move it.
Yeah, I got it. Ready? Go!
Get me out of here.
Okay, hang on.
Go straight.
Just shut up and let's roll. Yeah, I got it.
Make a right.
Yeah, I got it.
Go straight.
Yeah, I got it.
Ready? And I missed it.
Go!
Let's boogie.
Okay, hang on.
So many lovely people here. Makes me happy.
Great.
Just shut up and let's roll. Ready? Go!
Come on, let's move.
Okay, hang on.
Go straight.
Just shut up and let's roll.
Make a right.
Nah.
Ready? Go!
Let's go!
Okay, hang on.
Go straight.
Just shut up and let's roll.
If you look at this and think that this seems hard to control, you are correct.
Moving.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Very much so.
Go straight.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Go straight.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
I should just take my time on that one.
Go.
Just drive.
Okay, hang on.
Go straight.
Just shut up and let's roll.
Let's move it.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Go straight.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Go straight.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Ah, I accidentally went to the reverse. Ah, damn it.
Go!
Get me out of here.
Okay, hang on.
Oh.
Go straight.
Just shut up and let's roll.
Well,
ready?
Really struggled there for a minute. For a second. Again.
Okay, hang on.
What's the issue here? Hello? RetroArch?
Go straight.
Just shut up and let's roll.
Let's move it.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
What the hell? What the hell is going on? Something weird running on my PC right now. CPU is going through the roof. What? Why? Freaking what? Feedback hub background task host. Some fucking Windows crap again. Just has to do some stuff in the background for some goddamn reason. Seems like it's gone now. Just woke up too, straight up late drawing. Oh, the cabin in the woods landscape. Ooh, that sounds lovely. I'd love to see that.
Ready? Go!
Come on, let's move.
Okay, hang on.
Go straight.
Did you, by the way, continue working on the detective box that you were working on last time? That idea was very adorable.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Go straight.
Yeah, yeah, I got
it. We should have this.
Go that way.
Yeah, yeah, we'll be right there.
Whoa.
There we go.
Cool, you did it.
Weird. Took me a while. Now, what's the special one? Not falling into the sea, take the customer to a destination. Let's see how crazy that
left
one is.
Left. Ready?
Go! Just go straight!
Okay, here we go.
Go that way!
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Okay,
Ready?
Messed it up.
Go! It's okay, just drive!
Okay, here we go.
Go that way!
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
But that one is weird.
Ready? Go!
It's okay, just drive!
Okay, here we go.
Well, then I guess no dash. Ugh.
Ready? Go!
Hey, just drive!
Okay, here we go.
Go!
That was too tight.
Ready?
Not have been
okay,
on the PC lately? Okay.
Ready?
Go!
Okay, here we go!
Is So trying to work out how you want to draw them. Can be hard to decide what kind of style you want to go for. Need to break there.
Ready?
You breaking?
Okay, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Go that way.
Yeah, I got it.
Let's go.
Yeah, pistol sounds.
Now. Well, didn't need to break there.
Hurry, just
with that little speed.
Okay.
Too much.
Ready.
It's okay, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Go that way.
Yeah, I got it.
That was weird.
Ready.
It's okay, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Go that way.
Yeah, I got it.
Didn't get the drift.
Hey, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Nope.
Ready.
Just go.
This is possible.
Okay, here we go.
I think I can do this.
Go that way.
Yeah, I got it.
Nah, not like ready. This, however.
Go. Just straight.
Okay, here we go.
Yes. Way too early.
It's okay, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Go that way.
Yeah, I got it.
Forgot to break.
Ready. It's okay, just drive.
I'm about to
here we go.
Not break. Too.
Go.
Okay, here we go.
I need a better start.
Ready?
Go. It's okay, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Go that way.
Yeah, I got it.
Let's
that
go.
Terrible.
Yeah, just a second. Running out.
Make a right.
Yeah, just a second.
Damn it.
Ready? Go.
It's okay, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Spo? No, you?
Make a left.
Yeah, I got it.
Make a right.
Yeah, I got it. Running out.
Dang it.
Ready?
Go. Hey, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Go.
Nope.
Ready.
Go. Just
Okay, here we go.
Go that way.
Ready? Go.
Go straight.
Okay, here we go.
Go that way.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
Ready? Go.
It's okay, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Go that way.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Ready? Go.
It's okay, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Go that way.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Let's go.
Yeah, just a second.
Ready? Go.
Hey, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Nope.
Ready? Go.
Go.
Okay, here we go.
Go that way.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Let's go.
Yeah, just a second.
Running out.
Make a right.
Yeah, just a second.
Hey.
Close.
Ready? Go.
Just go straight.
Okay, here we go.
Go that way.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Let's go.
Yeah, just a second.
I'm not getting the dash.
Make a run.
Yeah, just a second.
Hey. Ready?
It's okay, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Go that way.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Let's go.
Yeah, just a second.
Get the drift.
Ready?
Go. It's okay, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Ready? Go!
Hey, just drive!
Okay, here we go!
Go that way!
Yeah, yeah, I got it!
Ready? Go!
Just go!
Okay, here we go!
Go that way!
Yeah, yeah, I got it! Okay, here we go.
Go there.
Ready? Go.
It's okay, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Go that way.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Ready? Go.
It's okay, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Whoops.
Ready? Go!
Hey, just drive!
Okay, here we go.
Go that way!
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Let's go!
Yeah, just a second.
Running out.
Go straight!
Yeah, just a second.
Ah!
Ready?
I had it.
Okay, here we go.
Make a left.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Make a left.
Yeah, just a second.
Out.
Make a right.
Yeah, just a second.
Hey, you're
so close again.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
too tight.
It's okay, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Go that way.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Let's go.
Yeah, just a second.
Ready?
Go. Hey, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Go that way.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Let's go.
Yeah, yeah, I got it. Now.
Make a right.
Yeah.
Nope. Ready? Go.
Let's go.
Okay, here we go.
Ready?
Go! Just go straight!
Okay, here we go.
Go that way!
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Damn it.
Ready?
So wibbly wobbly.
Okay, just drive!
Okay, here we go.
Go that way!
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Go!
Yeah, pistol sounds.
Make a right.
Yeah, just a second.
Ready? Go!
It's okay, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Some pizza tower music.
Go that way.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Let's go.
Yeah.
I think the vibe of Pizza Tower fits this
just drive.
This okay. game pretty well.
Ready?
Go. Just go!
Okay, here we go.
Go that way!
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Let's go!
Yeah, just a second.
Go straight!
Yeah, just a second.
Hey, ah, it's just...
Ready?
Getting the timing for the stop ride is just...
Okay, here we go.
Go that way!
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Let's go!
Yeah, just a second.
Damn it.
Ready?
It's okay, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Go that way.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
We'll try to get this curve. Yes, okay, it is possible without braking, but harder.
Ready?
Welcome back.
Okay, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Battery charged again, or plugged in at least.
Ready?
Too much speed.
Hey, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Go that way.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Ready?
Better recharged. Fantastic.
Let's go.
Okay, here we go.
Ready?
It's hell indeed, yes. I got real close a couple of times.
Go that way!
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
Ready?
It's okay, just drive!
Okay, here we go.
Go that way!
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Goodbye.
Just drive.
I perhaps should
okay,
break still a little bit at least.
Go that way!
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Here we go.
Let's go!
Yeah, pistol sound.
Running out. Ah,
go. Hey, just drive!
Okay, here we go.
Go that way!
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Yeah, just a second.
No.
Oh.
Go. Okay, here we go.
Go that way.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Let's go.
Yeah, just a second.
Ready?
Go!
Okay, here we go.
Go there.
Oh. Ready? Go!
It's okay, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Go that way.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Ready?
It's okay, just drive.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, the bowling minigame. I tried it a little bit and
have
no friggin' idea. The fact that you have to get all of them is just ridiculous. Finally!
Cool, you did it.
Free the stink sack! Oh. Get all of them in time. It's pure hell indeed. Well, let's try it right now. Just a little bit before I go.
Not like this.
Reverse. That's exactly it. It's hell.
Ready? Go! Good, got them all. Don't blame it on the lane.
And we're gonna mess it up.
Come on, get with it. Nice one, do it again. That's what I call a strike. It's not that hard.
Whoa, time's running out.
Don't blame it.
And then how do you do that one when you cannot really properly take a curve? Have an idea. do this.
Last one, do it again. That's what I call a strike. Good, got them all.
Don't get stuck in reverse. From Austria. It's currently noon.
Ready? Go! Last one, do it again. That's what I call a strike. Got to roll.
Nope, not ready. Australia. Austria in Europe. I don't blame ya, it's easy to confuse. Say you're from India? Didn't you say earlier that you're American? I mean, you could be American living in India. Or, I don't know. Austria. Yes, yes. Rex button.
That's what I call a strike. Good, got them all. Nice one, do it again. Don't blame it on the lane. Come on, get with it. It's not that.
Not from the USA, from India. Oh, okay. Well, then greetings to India, then.
No, that's what I call a strike. Come on, get with it. It's not bad. Good. Got them all. Don't blame it on the lane.
Way too early.
Ready? Go!
It's fine. It's a meme. We only missed four.
Ready?
This is doable.
Go.
Hard but doable.
No blame.
I think it was from Australia. I would see the cat at the top side of the screen upside down. Well, I could be just that. And it could be over here too. And over here. Oh my god. I'm now everywhere in this world.
That's what
no place is safe for me.
Come on, that's what I call a strike. Good, got them all. That's what, do it again. That's what I call a strike. Good, got them all.
Oops.
Ready? Go! That's what, do it again. That's what I call a strike. Ready?
I am in god mode, but I still suck at driving.
Good. Got 'em all.
missed one.
Come on, get with it.
It's two. Well,
go. Come on. Ready? Go. Good. Got them all. It's not that hard. Don't blame it on the lane. Nice one. Do it again. That's what I call a strike. Good.
The omnipresent void cut.
Go.
You know the example of drama?
That's what I call a strike.
I'm not exactly sure what you're referring to right now.
Good. Got them all. Now what? Do it again. Don't blame. Ready? Go.
Drama is OpenAI? I mean, there is a lot of drama around that company, yes.
Go. It's not that hard. Good, got them all. Don't ask what, do it again. That's what I call a strike. Good, got them all. Come on.
OpenAI is the weirdest company. They're just fighting over non-profit or for-profit stuff and AI security stuff. Sora is cool, but whatever, the company is like always in the news because of some drama or some system of AI. Yeah, I did some research about that company too back then when I made a video about AI image generators. And yeah, they have some really weird legal system that they kind of like made up themselves even. Like, they're kind of like for-profit but non-profit at the same time, and I don't know how they can just get away with it. But yeah, a lot of those AI companies right now are a bit shady, especially those that scrape their databases from the internet. But with complete disregard for copyrights and stuff. The fact that my art, for example, is also part of the databases and I've never been asked kind of, you know, I don't appreciate it.
Come on, get with it. Ready? Go!
Nope.
Ready? Go! Don't blame it on the lady.
Got stuck in reverse again. Apparently there is a second company, which is a company for profit, but all the money from there to non-profit, one for the research, but company board of directors and Altman is fighting over to make the non-profit company the for-profit, and the people who work here, we're leaving OpenAI and Altman and the other dude, and forgot, oh my god, it's a freaking mess, yeah. I mean, it's fine, I probably would have to watch like a video or read an article about it. It's a complicated thing. Track. Apparently there is a second company, which is a company for profit, but all the money from the for profit goes to the non-profit, one for research, but company board of directors and Altman is fighting over to make the non-profit company for profit, and the people who work there were leaving AI when Altman and that other dude fired the company. When Altman and that other dude were fired, the company is going through some serious changes after their success. My god, why make it so complicated? It's just at first you are really greedy and create this convoluted for-profit, non-profit, weird system. There was a specific name for it, for what they created, but I don't remember it anymore, it has been a while. And now they're in trouble, because they did not really think in the future, and that might get them into some problems, you know? It's just, Let's do everything to maximize profit right now. Let's not think about the consequences. Very typical. But you know, I do have a little bit of Schadenfreude. I do admit.
Good, got them all. No blip. Ready. Go. Come on, get with it. It's not. Ready. Go. Nope, that's what I call a strike. Come on, get with it.
Got stuck in reverse again. The problem is that OpenAI is big now that it can make a lot of money, but it is for non-profit, and it was the word they will never make it for profit, but now the company want to change it. Yet. Of course, great, it's always the freaking
ready.
Maximize profit for all the shareholders. That's all they care about. It's their only duty to the shareholders. Yay. Way too early.
Ready? Go!
With the AI images were circulating. There are AI images and videos circulating about all sorts of people, not just Taylor Swift. And they all are questionable. You very much know that there is a ton of fake news and misinformation circulating around using those AI generated images and stuff already at this point, and it's just gonna get worse. So yay, great, that's just what we needed. Not that misinformation wasn't already a mess, like a complete, wasn't just freaking. I can talk.
Last one, do it again. That's what I call a strike. Don't blame it on the lane. Good.
I'm not exactly sure why we're talking about this.
Do it again. Come on.
By the way.
Ready? Go.
Text to video stuff, yeah. I mean, already some years ago there are ways to use AI systems in order to create fake videos. What was it called again? It had like a specific name for it. Some fucking fake. Deepfakes, that's the word. Yes, okay. I've remembered. The whole deepfake stuff.
Go. That's what I call a strike. Good, got them all.
And the whole deepfake community is shady as hell, I can tell you. When I did my research, I stumbled upon some really questionable forums. Where they just request deepfake porn of all sorts of people. Public people and non-public people.
Good, got them all. It's not that hard. Last one, do it again. That's what I call a strike.
And probably the reason Sora isn't it because of the security of the system and the stuff that happened with many people from image generation. Sora isn't launched it.
Ready?
Yeah. It's really on the regulators to keep that somehow in check. The problem is... Okay, let me focus. Yes! Okay, sorry. Actually did it! Oh my god. I think my hands need some rest now. And hey, we cleared these. Oh boy. That was something. Okay, I think that's gonna be it for today. Already has been 3 hours. The void has succeeded. I am victorious. I would also like to know why we're getting mad about AI companies. I mean, my pitchfork is always by my table, but I'd love to know some context. it's a whole thing. And there's not really enough time to talk about all of this, and I mean, I made a video about just AI image generators a bit more than a year ago, which ended up being over an hour long, and it was still not enough to cover everything, and yeah, it's really complicated. There are some really cool things that you can do with this AI image generation technology, but if you just go freaking Wild West style with it, the harm that it does outweighs the good, in my opinion. The whole issue with copyrights, with it being misused for misinformation, it being used for deepfakes in order to blackmail people, then the whole job market thing and people losing their jobs because of AI stuff, and the ethical repercussions too, with, you know, if you know, for example, my artwork being just used for their image generation models without me being asked ever. And yeah, like, yeah, I would definitely recommend reading into this stuff from credible sources, that is, of course, not just from some random dude on social media like me. Please do your own research. And chat is also not a good source of information. You can watch my video, but I also recommend seeking out more sources for information. I cited my sources in my video, and there were dozens of them. But yeah, still. Also, it's constantly changing, and my video is partially outdated already at this point. So yeah. How many achievements have I done today? I haven't really been counting, but I think like... I cleared those three just now, and then... like maybe six? Something like that. Take a look at the video. Yeah, I mean, again, it's not perfect. But I did put a lot... Sorry. I did put a lot of work into it. My parents encountered some ads on social media where people who are very famous in the media are promoting this app. I forgot the name and said that it will make a lot of money from it. Some kind of AI app, like the thousands and thousands of AI stuff that is already circulating around. That is also another thing. AI is the buzzword nowadays. There are so many companies that try to get investments with just being AI, and everybody jumps onto the bandwagon and just like pours money into everything that has AI written on it. Not even really checking, not even verifying if what they actually do and what their AI models are about. There's also the thing, what really bothers me is that AI is a very broad term. It doesn't just mean the deep learning algorithms that these new image generators use, for example, or ChatGPT or whatever. AI also means just a simple algorithm, like in a video game where you have some simple CPUs that chase you around and that maybe do certain attacks in certain situations, like just some very simple if statements and that sort of stuff. That is also an AI that is called a symbolic AI. And between that very simple version of an AI and the deep learning stuff that requires huge amounts of computing and have a vast network of data nodes all over the place, there's everything in between, and all of this is also called AI, artificial intelligence. And so if you just write AI, I have no real idea of what you actually mean. I need more information. What kind of AI system is it? I hate scammers. There were just today an episode of Last Week Tonight and one version of this scam with apps that look very authentic. Oh. Did they make another video about AI? I'm gonna probably check that one out too. Yeah, it's large but stupid on common sense. Yeah, that's also the thing. It's very overrated what AI can do. Because after all, it still relies on mathematical models in order to get the results that you want. And these models have limitations. There's a thing called... what's it called again? I explained it in my video too. But basically, there is the thing where... Well, first of all... all AI models will at some point eventually converge to a specific accuracy level. There is no 100% accuracy. Usually there isn't, and the more complex these systems become, the more difficult it is to become 100% accurate. and with something like image generators that are supposed to generate anything you want, this is becoming even more of an issue. And so instead, what happens oftentimes is that it's relies too heavily on its database. You have seen it in the past very often that some images that were generated were very close to stuff that was from the actual databases, from the data sets they used, which, you know, can be copyrighted stuff. And if it generates something that is very close to the copyrighted stuff, it can get you into troubles. Rightfully so. And yeah, I mean, a lot of people are just not aware that there are limitations of how much AI can achieve, and that kind of model is just has limitations, and it very much relies on the data set it's being fed. And it has no mechanic for making sure that it doesn't create things that are too close to data points in its data sets, and therefore violating copyright laws or stuff like that. Like, how do you check for that? And yeah, it's just a freaking hype thing. It's really overhyped right now, and eventually it will crash. I mean, a lot of companies are already crashing. What doesn't appear in the news is the vast amount of companies that are relying very heavily on AI and just completely crash because they just cannot deliver on their promises. And they have fooled a lot of people, making them think that you can create anything with AI, everything is possible, and then reality hits. And yeah, customers are not really into it, they are not really impressed, and then yeah. Yeah, I got famous when ChatGPT came, make it popular. Yeah, that and the AI image generators, like freaking DALL-E and blah blah blah. Network cut off when what you said. I'm sorry, I don't know when it cut off. And I don't really want to repeat everything right now. I have to go anyways, so I will call it very soon. Wasn't ChatGPT, I typed AI excellent, and it was the new chat, and the AI literally said, "What's up?" I was like, "What the heck?" This dude was always talking some royal English, and now what's up? This was weird. I mean, it's imitating things. That's the thing about those AI models, it's just imitation. It's relying on data that already exists, behaviors and speech patterns that already exist, that people are like, people, how people talk and how people write, and that's exactly what it tries to imitate. I don't know, this field of AI race is new, and many companies will Google will probably fail. Google Gemini doesn't understand races and make weird images like Elon Musk but black. Yeah, this is also an issue with the data sets being too heavily weighted on white dudes, for example, and that sort of stuff. But that's also a whole issue in itself. But yeah, I could keep talking about this stuff for hours and hours, but I don't really want to right now. I got work to do. So, thank you for joining today. I had fun with Crazy Taxi. Yes, there was some Crazy Taxi too, by the way. And I am looking forward to playing more of this. There are still a lot of achievements left, and I don't know if I will complete this set. This is a hard game, and getting things like S rank on the arcade stuff and so on and so forth, that seems crazy difficult. But we'll see, we'll see. We'll lose many jobs, yeah, all of that, But yeah, let's see who we're going to raid. And I already see a target. He's doing some art right now too. Perfect. We are going to raid a friend of ours, Hazaza, the crazy goblin. What? Hazaza doesn't allow raids right now. What? Okay. Weird. Well, we're gonna raid somebody else then, because Hazza doesn't allow raids right now for some reason. I will ask him later. But yeah, instead we're gonna go. Let's see what they do right now. Oh, that's cute. They're playing Tebby's game. Oh, okay. We're going to raid an artist couple. It's okay, we're gonna raid somebody else instead then. They also deserve a raid after all. A couple of artists who have a really cool stream setup where they have like 3D models that they can control with controllers and stuff. And right now they're playing Temmie's little indie game. You know, Temmie from Undertale? They made a game, yeah. I also played it and it's very neat. And yeah, thank you for joining. Thank you for hanging out with me. It was a lot of fun. Discussions at the end got a bit heated. Not against anybody, and it's just me getting heated at AI companies. It's just that. But yeah. Hope you're gonna have a wonderful day. And yeah. See you next time.